Hi everyone and welcome back. In this video, I will be talking about another challenge. It's a feature flag or feature toggle and how we can test it. But in the beginning, let's talk about what is the feature flag. A feature flag is a software development process used to enable or disable functionality remotely without deploying code. New features can be deployed without making them visible to users, and you can deploy your application's new features to production in smaller batches. Feature flags also help create conditional feature branches in code so that particular logic is only exposed to particular groups of users at a certain moment. You can reduce development risks, easily perform A/B testing, and incorporate actual user input by releasing experimental features under feature flags. And during automated tests, you need sometimes to enable or disable particular features to be able to test them. For example, in Android, and if you are using Espresso test framework, you can add a function before your test to enable the feature flag, and in the teardown, you can disable it again. Then you can run your UI tests in your CI/CD pipeline with Bitrise by adding two steps. The first one, adding a step to build the app for testing to give us two APKs, the app itself and the test APK. Then you can add the virtual device step to run the UI testing on Firebase Test Lab, for example. At the end, I hope that you enjoyed the video and see you in the next challenge. Bye bye.